YouTube channel.
That look good? Yeah?
Yep.
Okay, so today I have my mother with me, and we're gonna be reacting to TikTok trends as well as trying to recreate them.
Okay, so what's TikTok?
This should be really fun. So my mom has no idea what TikTok is. Basically, mom, it's a video platform where you can create and watch really cool content like gaming, DIY, beauty.
Oh, that sounds pretty cool. Do they have cute animal videos, stuff like that?
Oh yeah, they have tons of animal videos.
Oh, this should be fun, I can't wait.
And like this video if you love seeing my mom in my videos. Oh, so you don't need me for this one? No, I actually have my real mom, but okay, I'll be in the backyard sunbathing. Holler if you need me. Should we tell her it's raining outside? All right, so let's get right into it. You ready, Mom?
I'm ready.
All right, so first, there's this trend on TikTok called the microwave challenge, and I think it's really funny. Are you ready to watch some?
I'm ready.
Okay, so the first one.
Oh.
Whoa.
Gosh, that's so cool.
She's floating.
She is, but where's the microwave?
Yeah, there was no microwave.
But that was really cool.
I think she filmed it like backwards, like she reversed the video.
So like started up at the top?
She started up the top and then like went down and then she reversed the video, I think.
Oh, that was super cool.
I love that.
So I have to do that?
Well, I mean, we have to watch a few and then see what you come up with for your own TikTok.
Okay,
let's watch another one.
Okay, this one has a microwave. Whoa.
That one's cool.
How are they filming it from inside? Where's the camera?
It's in the microwave.
Oh my gosh, that's
cool.
That
one was really, really good. I think that one's my favorite so far. That one like had the microwave, he turned. You have some competition here.
Yeah, I have no idea what I'm gonna do.
Okay, let's watch this next one. You ready, Mom?
Oh, look at
what the heck?
I know. So he's just kind of like spinning, huh?
How was he?
I don't know. Maybe he's on something. Like
yeah, because he was. It couldn't have been like.
No, it definitely wasn't like backwards or anything.
Yeah, because he was pouring the drink.
Yeah,
that was crazy. How was he spinning like that?
I
watch these TikToks and I'm just like.
And then you expect me to have to do this?
Well, I mean, you can give it a try.
Yeah, I'll give it a try, Vet.
Okay, here we go. Next one. You ready?
Okay, ready. Whoa!
Whoa!
Oh my gosh.
That was cool. Wait, Lexi, can you do that?
Lexi can do that, actually.
Nuh-uh, no, you can't.
No.
So he,
wait,
he started here.
He started there and then just did a front handspring.
Oh. So this one's backwards, too.
Yeah.
Like, putting in reverse.
Is Mom doing that?
I know.
No.
I cannot do that.
She's not gonna be able to do it, but I think that one wasn't really about a microwave either, though. Okay, let's watch this last one, then it's your turn to make a TikTok.
Oh my goodness, okay, I'm getting
ready?
Nervous. Wow.
Whoa.
Oh, I love that. She's got the remote control. Oh, that one's cute.
That one was really creative.
Yeah, I like that.
Maybe they have like a mini...
Like the little spinning board.
Yeah.
I don't
Cause there's
know.
No way they can like do that without like a push, you know?
Okay, I'll try that one.
Right.
Let's try it.
You ready, Mom?
I'm ready.
Oh, no, I'm so scared. I am so scared.
Oh my gosh, the things you make me do.
We're gonna go make it real quick. We'll be right back. Okay, so warning, this is not good at all.
It is really good. I actually am proud of myself.
I don't think this turned out good at all. Lexi hasn't seen it yet, so she's gonna be the judge. Ready?
Look at that. So far, really nice. And then spin slowly. Wow.
That was so bad. That was all her idea, Lexi.
What?
She made me do that.
Oh, come on, guys.
I would probably give that a 2 out of 10.
I thought it was really, really good. What did you guys think?
You'll have a chance to redeem yourself with this next trend, okay? Are you ready for the next trend?
The next
so the next trend is I don't know. So ready to watch some?
All right, I may be better at this because I don't really know how to do anything, so maybe I'll be good at this.
Yeah, you think?
Yeah. I don't know. Oh, wow.
Whoa.
Well, I can't juggle.
I don't know.
Oh, my gosh. He's finally impressed.
That was really good.
That was really good. I like that. I cannot do that.
That was really creative.
Yeah.
All right, so here we go. Next one.
Yeah. I don't know.
Mm.
I don't know.
He doesn't know.
I don't know.
He's trying to pick a donut.
Yeah.
Oh, there he goes.
He just took all three.
That's what I would do.
Yeah, that was really good.
When you don't know which donut you want, you just
go for all of them.
Okay, let's watch the next one.
Okay.
I know where this is going.
I don't know. I don't know. Cause I'm stabbing on my
That was good.
That was
That's really relatable because Mother Nature doesn't go by your plans. It goes by its own plans.
Yeah, that's good. Okay, so that's more my speed.
Next one.
Oh yeah, can't do this. Oh no. I really like this one.
My gosh.
But she's really good.
Like, she put in a lot of effort in that, huh?
She did, and there's no way I can do that. Maybe Lexi should make up the TikTok.
No.
Oh, I like that one.
That's
I love that one.
It was a very good like storyline, you know? Yeah. This is the last one, Mom, before you have to attempt. So you better have some ideas.
I do. I have an idea.
Yeah. I don't know.
He just can't hear that, huh? Oh, there he goes.
I like it because it actually, that sound actually sounds like someone hitting a glass.
Yeah, that was a pretty good one too.
That one was really good. All right, Mom, it's your time to shine.
Oh, I'm so excited. I can't wait.
Are you ready?
I am.
Okay, so actually, this one was pretty good. And I'll tell you why. What are you doing? I thought of it mostly. I was the brains behind this one. Let's watch it. I'm pretty proud of this one. I think this one's good.
Yeah.
That one's good! High five, Mom.
It's so typical because you guys are always asking for money. Like, I mean, seriously.
Yes, that one's relatable.
So it is. It's very relatable.
I think that one was great. And if you think my mom should start a TikTok herself, go down below, hit that like button. I really think it would be great. And to keep updated on all these cool trends, make sure you download TikTok. The link is in my description below. I'm gonna be DMing new followers, so follow me at Brent Rivera. That's my TikTok. And exciting news, in 3 days, on Saturday, my music video comes out.
Oh my gosh, I can't wait.
So that comes out Saturday. I cannot wait for you guys to see it. It's gonna be awesome. All of my social media links are gonna be down below. Thank you so much for watching. You guys wanna say adios amigos with me?
Sure.
Three, two, one. Adios amigos.